And new at 5, an apartment fire broke out on Antelope Road in Citrus Heights this afternoon. Sac Metro fire crews quickly put out the flames, containing the fire to 2 units and the attic. Everyone was able to get out safely and no one was hurt. One dog was rescued. 3 adults and 2 children are now displaced. The cause of that fire is under investigation.